Jayesh Kala gets awarded atop Eiffel Tower. Chartered accountant by profession, Jayesh Kala bagged the Excellence as a Professional Award at the inaugural edition of the Paris Appreciation Awards 2017, which is an initiative of the World News Network, on top of the iconic wonder of the world, the Eiffel Tower. The last weekend saw this awards event, which is as unique as it gets on global terms, with the first level of the iconic Eiffel Tower being the setting for the first time in history where the who's who of the world assembled to witness an array of a spectacular display of the best of fashion and high-street chic that defines the Paris fashion circuit. Satish Reddy, director of La Marque, quipped, "Robby Wells is also keen to know more about the future prospects of Bollywood collaborating with Hollywood after having a quick tete-a-tete with the assembled personalities from Bollywood at the awards event." Major celebs were felicitated by Robby Wells, the U.S. Democratic Party's presidential candidate for the 2020 elections. Speaking at the event, Kala said, "I am extremely honored and privileged to be a recipient of this prestigious award. Winning this award was an exceptional experience which has encouraged me to keep moving forward with my future endeavor and to serve society." Some of the prominent and illustrious names who snagged awards included His Holiness Guruji Neh Padma Sagarji Maharaj Sahibji, who has been conferred with the award for promoting peace and prosperity with compassion. Guru Sri Maina Sri Ji, the Jain Sadhvi, was awarded as Jain Sadhvi leader promoting Jainism and empowering women.